Hi, and welcome to another edition of Scum. This is Lee from Brothers Grimm, and this is for episode 2 of our fishing adventures. This is a new character who's going to be our resident fisherman. It's Terry the Tench. It's a big Terry. We are down in Z0. Thought we'd do a spot of sea fishing just off the coast today. The idea being is that to gauge sort of like which spots are better than others, you know, it's not an exact science. What I've thought about doing is having 30 casts and seeing how many fish we can get with 30. 30 casts, see how many fish we can get and the weight, and then that'll be the video, and we'll compare it every time we go to a different location. Okay, so I'm going to start with, I've already rigged this one up. It's got just normal reel on, it's got medium line on, double fish hook, a floater. Let's try a bleak. Okay, so this is cast one. Let's see where we go. See anything obvious? See how we go. Straight away. Oof, I'm gonna lose that. Oh, right, okay. Ooh, that was a big one. Alright. So we've lost the rig on that one, so that was the first cast, we've lost that. So let's get a slight, well let's get the thickest line on. We'll get that on there. We'll also get a double hook on there. Take out that, put that on there, and let's have another one of those. Fish have moved away now. Ooh. Some fight in it, this one. Just giving it a bit of room. Thank you. reckons I'm doing. Obviously, I don't know if there's a difference on average with sea fish and fresh water. I don't know if that's an in-game thing or not, but this seems ridiculous, this one. Getting it a bit nearer now. Seems to be a sweet spot where if you hit it, there's less resistance and then you can reel in a bit more. It's a fighter, I'll get that. Cracker. It's all right, Baffle. Don't know about 30 casts. Be here all night. Okay, because we shouldn't get that now. Big fish. We got there 5.76. 7.766. Right, okay. Took some reeling in that. Okay, so that's cast 3, 7, 4. Right, I've got some there, look. See what happens there. Cast 5. Bit better. So that one's a 2.625 kilogram one. Let's keep that. Okay. Out of 5. Let's try a worm. See if there's anything obvious. I think what I might do actually is reduce this bit. I'm losing light here, so I might reduce it down to, oh, it doesn't really matter, does it? But see how we go. Drag that in a bit too near now, aren't I? Here we go. A small one, little sardine. We'll release it, but 0.118. So 0.118. Put a cheese on. Ah, right, hang on. What's the lower colour there? Oof, that was a big bite straight away. Oof. So fishing line's broke. So nothing on 7th. Right, okay, so. Let's go on that one. Let's get to treble hook on. Might get that one out instead. Let's see what happens. Fish rings have stopped now. Oh, okay, here we go. It's a small one, I think. Not that small, but 2.45, so that's on 8, so 2.425 kilograms, and that was cast 8. Let's release it. Let's try again. didn't think it were going to strike it. I didn't think it were going to take the bait last time, so we were quite close in. And it just took it at the last minute. And it did this last time as well. The rings stopped swelling, the fish stopped swelling, and then all of a sudden it just took it. I'm not saying it's going to do it this time, but you never know. Gonna happen, is it? Let's get this back in. That's it. The ninth cast. That's going to be a small one because that's coming in way too quick. So 0.131. So 0.131. 10th, release that. Okay, let's try for some meat again, because they get the big ones in, don't they? See what happens. Some activity beyond the float. Not around the float at the moment. It's coming towards us as well because that's where the tide's coming. So moving away from where the fish are, but you never know, might be a little renegade breakaway one. Anything here? Not happening. Not happening. Right. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to change that hook out and put. I ain't got that double hook anymore. Oh, I've got medium there, medium. Yeah, okay. That's a 10th cast, that one. Let's go for 15. That'll be enough. Oof. We're late with that. Ooh. Crikey. Now that was a heavy fish. Right, let's have a look again what we've got here. Right, so thick line again. That's it. Oh. Let's get that back on. And then let's put that one on. Can't see it float very well, but it's okay. Come on then. Just coming in. Nice. So that's 3.503. Let's release it. A few more casts, let's have a look. So what we're going for, meat seems to be a winner. Right, let's go down here, look. Right in the heart of it there. Fish all over, come on. Oops. Oh, here we go. Come on. Nice. Ooh. That's, oh, it's the second biggest today, that one. On 14th cast, we've got a 5 kilogram one. Let's release that. Last cast. Let's try and get a decent one before the rain comes in. Let's try a bit of bread. Just doing that light bit there so I can see something. Don't think it wants to bite. Come on, let's end on a fish. Last cast. There we go. I think it's going to be a small one. Yeah. Very small. Okay, right, okay, so let's release that. So at 15 casts we caught 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 fish. I'm obviously gonna have to add all the weights up, but I'll put them in the video so you can see what we've caught, the weight, etc. Yeah, but I feel really bad. Those fish that I've put back in aren't moving, they're dead. Oh, I feel bad now. Anyway, right, I think we'll call it a day there. We'll get Terry out of the elements, because obviously it looks like it's going to chuck it down with rain. Yeah, if you've enjoyed it, this is episode 2 of Fishing Adventures. New character Terry, he's on a single player server. He's going to be going around different locations, and I'll be releasing several videos. The format will be 15 casts, and just see what we can get with it at different areas, freshwater and sea fishing. If you've got any recommendation of good places to fish other than C1, let me know, and we'll give it a whirl. Alright, if you've enjoyed it, hit like, please subscribe, it really helps me out, it helps the channel, and leave any comments, I'm much appreciated, and I'll see you on the next one, and all I've got to say is, adios.